We will make every slide in the Google Slides presentation as a frame in the animated GIF image. First, open the Extensions menu, then select Get Add-ons. Search for Creator Studio on the search bar, install and run it. Give it a permission. Go to the Extensions menu again. Select Creator Studio, create GIF, set the output resolution and the time interval between frames. Set the output resolution and the time interval between frames. Click on Go, then press the Download arrow button. All done. Please subscribe.